Are you facing a black screen while trying to install Ubuntu 25.04 Plucky Puffin on VirtualBox? Maybe you've created the virtual machine, but the installation screen just won't appear, stuck during installation. Or you chose the wrong settings, and now Ubuntu won't boot. Don't worry, you're not alone and you've come to the right place. In this video, I'll show you the correct way to create and configure a virtual machine for Ubuntu 25.04 Plucky Puffin in VirtualBox. Step by step, let's fix it together. Virtual machine creation. First, open VirtualBox and click on New to create a new virtual machine. For the name, I'll go with Ubuntu 25. Simple and easy to identify. Select the Ubuntu 25.04 ISO file by clicking Other and browsing to the correct location. Check the box that says Skip Unattended Installation. This is very important to avoid automatic settings that might conflict with Ubuntu. Configure VM resources. Now let's assign system resources to this virtual machine. Memory. RAM. Allocate at least 4 GB, 4096 MB. If your host machine has more RAM, like 16 GB or more, feel free to allocate 6 to 8 GB for better performance. Processors. Set it to at least 2 cores for a smooth experience. But if your host CPU only has 4 cores, you can stick with 1 to keep it stable. Make sure Enable EFI is not selected. We don't need it for this installation. Storage. Assign a minimum of 50 GB to ensure you don't run into space issues during installation or software updates. Click Next and then click Finish. No need to change anything else here for now. Advanced Settings Configuration. Now, with your Ubuntu 25 VM created, click on Settings to configure a few more important things. System tab, go to the motherboard tab, uncheck floppy and move it to the bottom using the arrow icon. Leave the rest as it is. Display tab, nothing to change here, defaults are fine for now. Storage tab, click on the Ubuntu ISO and check the Live CD-DVD option. Select the virtual hard disk, VDI, and check both. Solid state drive, hot pluggable USB tab. Change the controller to USB 3.0 XHCI for better compatibility with USB drives, external devices, webcam, keyboard, and mouse. Once all changes are done, click OK to save the configuration. Start the virtual machine. Now hit the Start button for your newly configured Ubuntu 25 virtual machine. You should now see the Ubuntu 25.04 Plucky Puffin installation screen. No more black screen, no more confusion. Everything is set up correctly, and you're ready to install the latest version of Ubuntu in a safe, isolated environment. If you need help with the installation process itself, I've got you covered. Check out my dedicated Ubuntu 25.04 installation video on the Fix My Linux channel. Link is provided in the description. If this video solved your problem, make sure to smash that like button, share it with fellow Linux users, and subscribe to Fix My Linux for more Linux tips, tutorials, and troubleshooting guides. And hey, if you still run into any issues, drop a comment below and I'll be happy to help you out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.